A man is behind bars tonight after a chase from North Branford to New Haven. Police were conducting surveillance on 25-year-old Martez Banks, wanted for allegedly attacking someone with a hammer in East Haven. He took off when police tried to stop him, hitting several cars. Police eventually got him on James Street in the Elm City.